What the Chairman Told Tom by Basil Bunting. Poetry? It's a hobby. I run model trains. Mr. Shaw there breeds pigeons. It's not work. You don't sweat. Nobody pays for it. You could advertise soap. Art? That's opera. Or repertory. A desert song. Nancy was in the chorus. But to ask for £12 a week. Married, aren't you? You've got a nerve. How could I look a bus conductor in the face if I paid you £12? Who says it's poetry anyhow? My 10-year-old can do it and rhyme. I get 3,000 in expenses. A car, vouchers, but I'm an accountant. They do what I tell them, my company. What do you do? Nasty little words. Nasty long words. It's unhealthy. I want to wash when I meet a poet. They're reds, addicts, all delinquents. What you write is rot. Mr. Hines says so, and he's a schoolteacher. He ought to know. Go and find work.